December 7th, 1944. Allied forces cross the border between Belgium and Germany, encountering heavy resistance near the town of Bergstein. Towering over the small town is Hill 400, providing German artillery spotters with a perfect view of Allied forces for miles in all directions. Devastating artillery barrages directed from the summit inflict numerous losses upon the Allies. Now, the US 2nd Ranger Battalion prepares to capture the hill and deny its use to the Germans.
Listen up! Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. But first we gotta kick Jerry out of this cute little town. Stick with me!
Okay, I'm with ya!
On the east!
Enemy
infantry! Ground floor! Right side!
Oh my God!
And I need to
kill you!
Smart Blocked off. We're gonna have to cut east. Let's go! Command, kick open the door and frag those crowds. Ready? No!
Get out there, machine!
Mal am Boden! Go, go, go!
Grenade!
What are your orders, sir? The Krauts almost have us zeroed in!
Shut up! Just shut up! I need to think about this!
Well, you better think fast, Mac!
Hell, we can't sit here like this! We gotta move! We gotta move, Lieutenant!
Let's go get the bastards!
Thank you.
Dog Company, listen up. We're the only ones left. Everyone else is either dead or wounded. Battalion has promised to relieve us soon. But I wouldn't hold my breath until we get some...
German counterattack!
Counterattack!
Come on!
Enemy mortar teams moving up the hill!
Taylor, get out there and take out those Krupp mortar teams! Everyone else, get to your stations! Move! Don't let the Krupps get into this bunker! We got a lot of wounded in here! McCloskey, give me a hand with these men!
Go!
Listen up! Reinforcements are on the way! ETA, 5 minutes!
Reinforcements in 5!